lady stuck in the clouds. She begs me to come down, says, boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love. Like a drum, a guitar string to the strum, a beautiful song to be sung.
Hi guys, I am Shannon Jorgensen and I'm doing Marion Smith's 31 Day Challenge. Today is day one and I am doing an old and new theme. What that means is I'm going to be doing craft projects, old meaning every craft project. I'm hoping to use some old craft supply that I've had for years sitting on the shelf collecting dust. I want to make use of this stuff that's been sitting here instead of buying so many new things. And so that is my old challenge. My new challenge, I have quite a few new ones. There's a lot of inspirations I've gotten from Marion Smith and other bloggers that I want to do. For instance, Marion Smith did a birdcage canvas painting and I have a really cool idea that's inspired by that. Using same techniques, but putting moss on it. So I'm really excited to try that. I want to Mod Podge some fabric shoes, fabric Mod Podge. I'm really excited about that too. I have a lot of really cool things like that that I've never tried. So also in my art room, today I'm going to do a tour of my art room. It's very functional, totally works for me, but I haven't gotten to do any of the fun decorative touches that I had planned. So tomorrow my mom's going to come and help me cover a really cover an old chair with some funky fabric that I've had for maybe 7 years. Honestly, I've had this fabric forever. And I'm even gonna make a fake window. I'm in this tiny little attic room. So I'm gonna make a window with curtains and a photograph and everything. So that's gonna be cool. Also, we just got a Mac computer. So I'm really excited to start learning how to make cool videos using that. So that's another little bit of a side challenge for me, is to try and hopefully throughout the month make these videos better and better. And finally, the week before Marion posted this, I had started a video blog. I wanted to start doing tutorials and show some of the mini albums and cards and different things that I make. And I've just had so many things I've made and haven't done any videos for them. So that's another thing that I want to work on this week or this month. Today is one of those challenges. It's simple, but it's something I've been wanting to do for so long. I want to do a tour of my art room. It's been kind of a disaster. And through Christmas, doing all these gifts and cards and stuff, it just got turned like a tornado in here. So I finally picked it up, so it's presentable somewhat. Like I said, still have work to do on it. But today I'm gonna do a tour of my art room.
Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch.
All right, here is the tour of my art room. I'm walking in, it's a really tiny spot, so I'm sorry if it seems crammed. To my left, this is a big frame I just found, and this is like rollout whiteboard. One of the things I'm going to do this month is paint this and, I don't know, embellish it or do something cool with that frame. When Marion Smith posted this challenge, the 31 day challenge, I started a little list of just ideas, and you guys, check it out. I'm at 43. So obviously I'm not doing all of those this month, but they're just ideas, and every day I'm just going to pick something from there. This crazy creation is my obsession with wrapping paper and ribbon. I blame it all on my mom. We love to just wrap gifts really fun with big bows and go all out on our wrapping. And it's just, my mom did it, so now I do it. And so now my husband had to build me this contraption for my wrapping paper, but it's awesome. These are all just bins. They're bins and bins and shelves of stuff. Like I mentioned in my intro, it's just stuff. There's everything you can think of in these drawers and I'm hoping to use it. We've got all, you know, paper, sewing machine, my library of books,
yarn, everything. Here is my blank spot right here, and this is where my chair is gonna go. Tomorrow, I'm gonna cover that chair, and right there is where my fake window is gonna go, which is may sound crazy, but it's gonna be so cool. It's if it turns out the way my vision is. Right here, more storage for stuff. Check it out up here. I've just got tons of those fun glittery flower and leaf embellishments I put in a vase up there. So yeah, just lots of stuff. I'm really excited about hidden down here. Here's all my canvases. These are like need to be done. Something needs to be done with them. So we're going to do some painting. And hidden on that bottom shelf behind all this crap is all my photography stuff. My best friend and I would do photo shoots of different things and print art in a dark room, and I miss that. So I'm gonna do stuff with some old photos, some old film, and hopefully do a shoot with my Holga camera. So that'll be cool. Here's where the magic happens. It's my huge table that my husband built. Let's see if I can get this all in here. It's a table. Actually, those legs pivot in on hinges and the whole thing folds up to be a massive easel. So it's really cool. I haven't actually used it for that yet, but it's an awesome table. It's got some ribbon rack. Let's look in here. There's an album I made for my sister that we're gonna do a tutorial on. That's a challenge. Stuff, tons of stuff. Paper scraps, ribbons. Another challenge, or just project I'm gonna do with this. Let's go from over here so the light's not so glary. All those little, like, those cubbies up there. I love that rack, by the way. I got it at IKEA and painted it white. So it's a shelf, it's got cubbies as hooks. But because this table is so huge, it's just, I can't reach everything. So when I grab something, it all comes tumbling down. So I found on a blog how you can make some really cool little cardboard Mod Podged drawers. So we're gonna do that. Some of these things are just kind of like things that inspire me, and I hope the light's not too bright over there. That's my son. This is a sculpture that I made a while back, and just some quotes and things. My son drew this, painted this rainbow. I was so proud of him. My big button. I love my big button. Anyways, another thing I'm gonna do is up here, it's so blank and I have all these wonderful frames. I wanna do some inspiring quotes and pictures and things like that. So I'm gonna, one of the frames I'm actually gonna Mod Podge with feathers, which I've done before, and it turns out really cool. Okay, so that is it. There's my little door. That is the tour of my art room. I'm so excited to share it with everybody, and I'm excited for you guys to see it develop with this crazy vision I have in my head to make this place more me. So thank you for joining me, and I will see you tomorrow for day 2 of Marion Smith's 31-Day Challenge.